My fellow Indians, Namaskar. I trust that all of you are safe and well. I am here to share with you some exciting news today. All of us at Reliance and Jio are delighted to welcome Facebook Inc. as our long-term and esteemed partner. At the core of our partnership is the commitment that Mark Zuckerberg, founder of Facebook, and I share for the all-around digital transformation of India and for serving all Indians. Together, our two companies will accelerate India's digital economy to empower you, to enable you, and to enrich you. Our partnership will be a great catalyst to make India the world's leading digital society. Over the past few years, Facebook, WhatsApp, and Instagram have become household names in India. WhatsApp, in particular, has entered our people's daily vocabulary in all the 23 official languages of India. WhatsApp is not just a digital application. It has become aapka or hum sabka pyara dost, a friend who brings together families, friends, businesses, information seekers, and providers. The combined power of Jio's world-class digital connectivity platform and Facebook's intimate relationship with the Indian people will offer innovative new solutions to each one of you. In the very near future, JioMart, Jio's digital new commerce platform, and WhatsApp will empower nearly 3 crore small Indian kirana shops to digitally transact with every customer in their neighborhood. This means all of you can order and get faster delivery of day-to-day items from nearby local shops. At the same time, small kiranas can grow their businesses and create new employment opportunities using digital technologies. And in the days to come, this winning recipe will be extended to serve other key stakeholders of Indian society: our kisans, our small and medium enterprises, our students and teachers, our healthcare providers, and above all, our women and youth who form the foundation of a new India. Our visionary and most respected Prime Minister, Shri Narendra Modi ji, has set 2 ambitious goals in his Digital India mission: ease of living for all Indians, especially for the common Indian, and ease of doing business for all entrepreneurs, especially for the small entrepreneur. Today, I assure you that the synergy between Jio and Facebook will help realize these 2 goals. Finally, I take this opportunity to wish each and every one of you good health and safety in the current extraordinary situation in India and around the world. We are all in this together, and together we will overcome this pandemic. Corona harega, India jeetega. With our collective efforts, India will surely emerge stronger, healthier, and better. Thank you, and Jai Hind.
Hey everyone, I know there's a lot going on in the world right now, and I hope you're all staying healthy and safe. I wanted to share an important update, that Facebook is joining forces with a new partner in India. We're making a major financial investment, and we're going to become the largest minority shareholder in Jio Platforms. But more than that, we're also committing to work together on some critical projects that we think are going to open up a lot of opportunities for commerce in India. Now, India is a special place for us. It's home to the largest communities around the world on Facebook and WhatsApp, and there are a lot of talented entrepreneurs. And it's also in the middle of a major digital transformation that's being led by organizations like Jio that over the last 4 years have worked to get hundreds of millions of Indians onto the internet. And that's a big deal, because when people get access to the internet and digital tools, They're empowered to do a whole lot of new things, learning and teaching and finding communities of people they care about, and of course, starting all kinds of new businesses. And this is really important, especially right now, because small businesses are the core of every country's economy, and they need our support. India has more than 60 million small businesses, and millions of people rely on them for their jobs and livelihoods. And a lot of entrepreneurs now need tools that they can rely on to help them find and communicate with their customers and to grow their businesses. Now, with a lot of communities around the world in lockdown, it's even more important now than ever that people have the tools to connect with each other and that businesses can find ways to operate online. And this is something that we think that we can help with, which is why we are proud to be partnering with Jio to help people and businesses in India create a lot of new opportunities. And we're going to share more on this soon. So I want to thank Mukesh Ambani and the entire Jio team for your partnership. I think we're going to be able to build a lot of great things that people find valuable in their daily lives, and importantly, that make it easier to live and easier to do business. This is an important moment for all of us, and I want to personally extend a welcome to all others who want to get involved and help in this effort. We're looking forward to getting started. So thank you, and I hope you all continue staying healthy and safe.